first thing we gotta do is definitely say thank you for supporting us in Kingston. So please give yourselves a round of applause.